I came all the way home after work to get this box. This little snail theme is Sea Witch. She calls from the ocean, from the shores of the world. She urges us to explore the deep blue depths of the emotional magic. She is the Sea Witch. This month's box is full of items to help you answer her call. Okay. First thing on the list is a Sea Witch spell oil, which is a blend of agave, lily, and ylang ylang to invoke the power of the Sea Witch. It has a tiny unicorn shell, horn shell, and it's 6 milliliters. I found it earlier. Right? It's right there. That's the little shell. And there's the bottle. I like the blue dot. Mermaid teaspoon. It's so cute because it's like purpley. I don't know if you can see it. And it sits on your cup. Look at it. Put it back in there. Mermaid Fruity Black Tea Blend. A sample size of our peach, coconut, and spearmint tea. Ooh, that sounds good. I'm going to smell it. The Sea Witch Magical Course Booklet, an expert from Renee Starr's amazing course to guide you on your magic sea magic journey. Just lots of info in there on, let's see, the moon phases, moon sign magic, gifts of the sea, and there's some things to use driftwood for, shells, feathers, seaweed, water and salts, timing with the tides, associations for water, ocean water blessings. That's really cute. Sea Witch Votive, a blend of eucalyptus, bergamot, musk, amber, and oak moss. Oh, that smells really good. Sea Trinkets Bag, a satin bag filled with various offerings from oceans all over the world. Now there's a card in here with this. Trinkets bag. Let's see. There it is. Dun dun dun. It's this nice blue bag. This card attached. Oh. There is a starfish from the Philippines. I really like that it's in this plastic case because every time I order starfishes, they always come without a leg. And I find the leg, but it's not on my starfish. A holy stone from the coast of Israel. A sea urchin spine. Isn't that neat? It is from, I don't know, it doesn't say. It's not on that card. A sea cookie or a sea biscuit is from the coast of Florida. It's really funny, I've always called these sand dollars, so I could be wrong. Thank you. Sea Glass, which is from the Dominican Republic. This nice little bag. It's kind of blue tinted. You can't really... Driftwood from the coast of California. And the Sea Snail Shell is from the Indian Ocean. I have two cards that I'm going back and forth with. And then the Celtic Sea Salts. It is from the coast of France. It's really neat too. I like bottles with corks. It has a cork. And then they kept up the card from last month that announces the next month's Magick mailbox. I like this announcement. The next month's mailbox is going to be, thank you for the Magick Mail purchase this month. Here's your early access to next month's Magick Mail theme. And I'm gonna cover it and just show you the picture. Cause I wanna be a butthole today. See you next month.